Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Today, UP 10th and 12th board results are out. So, students need to get 35% of the marks at least to pass in a subject. If few students failed in the exam also, there's no problem. Board is going to conduct supplementary exams. So now let's see what are the few more details where we can look into the results. So coming to the results in upmsp.edu.in. This is one website, and other website is upmspresults.up.nic.in. In this link also we can check the results of UP 10th and 12th boards. And last result is upresults.nic.in. And coming to UP intermediate examination, Meerut is the first place where 75% of the students passed in this particular state. And if the students get less than 35% of the marks, they are declared as failed. But nobody, board is going to conduct the supplementary exams, where if you study most important topics and the most important questions, you can easily pass in the exam. And other important things is Meerut district has the highest pass percentage, where there is 86.79% of the candidates passed from Meerut. We class 12th toppers list. First is Anurag Malik. He scored 485 marks out of 500 and 97% of the marks. And second is Pranjal Singh, who scored 480 out of 500 and marks are 96. And coming to third, Utkarsh Shukla, who scored 474 marks out of 500. So congratulations to all the toppers out there. And this year totally 74.63% of the students passed, clear the annual board exam successfully. And hard copy, that is printout of the mark sheet, will be available from the official site from July end. Like by July last week, you can get the hard copy of your results. So to UP inter exam, 74.6% girls have successfully cleared the exam, passed in the exam. And UP 10th students, totally 83.31% of the students cleared this year's UP 10th. So yeah, that's it for today, friends. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.